Hi everyone, welcome back to 4D Dick. Their experiences losing a document you were writing, computer crash, application crash could all cause this problem, or you just clicked Unsaved wrongly when close the document. But don't worry, here we will show you dependable ways to recover unsaved Word document. Do subscribe us for further more content. Normally when you reopen your document after computer or application crash, Microsoft Word will open a recovered file for you. Check it. And click Save on the top. And you can get your document back. If you didn't get this Save Recovered File option, go to Recover Unsaved Files. Go to File menu. There will be a Recover Unsaved Documents option at the bottom. Click it. If not, navigate to Info. Click Manage Document and choose Recover Unsaved Documents. Now you can select the file you want to recover. Another method is to recover unsaved document from temporary or backup files. Go to App Data folder. Find your temporary or backup files in following path. Double-click the file and save the file as doc file. If you delete a Word document, check the recycle bin before empty it. Locate it and you can click Restore to recover the file. As always, your best bet is data recovery software. And 4DDIC data recovery is one of the best. Download and install it. Choose a location where your document stored before. Click Scan and select File Type to recover. For 4DDIC, we'll scan selected location. Once done, you can preview the document to check if it's your lost one. Then recover it to another location.